Leitha Gardens between Penzance and Newlyn. The children's play area. And that's the bowling green. That's the view looking back towards Penzance. Looks like the vandal's been at it again, throwing the seats around. Building top right is Little's Superstore. Usually a couple of swans on the pool, but they're not here today. The 16th of May 2001. There is a little superstore. That's a little bridge at Worry Town. This car park was the Blytha Gardens before the storm in 1962, which just about washed away everywhere on the promenade. The Mounts Bay Pub. Thank you. Jubilee Pool. And the promenade. And that's the Beachfield Hotel. That's looking from the western end of the promenade back towards New Lynn. That is New Lynn. About time these railings had a coat of paint. I don't know who you are, sir. Are you a Mousehole man? That was the old winter garden. Amusement arcade, which used to be the pavilion.